In recent years, the efforts of one young Crimson Oni have earned the loud and proud Arataki gang a certain measure of fame in Inazuma City's Hanamizaka district. Or perhaps that should be infamy. Either way, when it comes to their founder and leader, Arataki Itto, everyone has to agree he's one of a kind.
Arataki numero uno Itto here in the flesh.
If you claim you've never heard of the Arataki gang, don't be surprised if Itto takes it as an intentional provocation. In protest, he'll lift his hefty claymore and show off a few of his signature charged attacks, just so everyone knows who's the baddest Oni in town. Arataki Itto brags that with his Oni strength, even the sturdiest of trees can be felled. With Arataki Itto in the party, when your party members attack trees to obtain wood resources, they have a chance to get an additional log of wood. Arataki Itto's normal attack can combo up to 4 strikes. When his second and fourth strikes hit enemies, Itto will gain 1 or 2 stacks of superlative superstrength, respectively, up to a max of 5 stacks. For a short time after sprinting or using his elemental skill, Itto can continue his normal attack chain where it left off. When performing a charged attack, if Itto has any superlative superstrength stacks, he will unleash Arataki Kesagiri slashes without consuming stamina. Each slash consumes 1 stack of superlative superstrength. When the last stack is consumed, Itto delivers a powerful final slash. If no superlative superstrength is available, Ito's charged attack consumes stamina to perform a single Saichi Monji slash. After unlocking the talent Arataki Ichiban, when Arataki Itto uses Arataki Kesagiri, he slashes with increased attack speed, and his resistance to interruption is also increased. These effects will be cleared once he stops performing consecutive slashes. Tap Ito's elemental skill, and he hurls Ushi, the young Akaushi bull and auxiliary member of the Arataki gang, dealing geo damage to enemies. When Ushi hits enemies, Arataki Itto gains a stack of superlative superstrength. Holding the elemental skill button allows Itto to adjust Ushi's throwing angle. Ushi inherits HP based on a percentage of Arataki Ito's max HP, and continuously taunts surrounding enemies. When Ushi takes damage, Arataki Itto gains a stack of superlative superstrength. Ushi will flee when its HP reaches 0 or its duration ends, and Arataki Itto gains a stack of superlative superstrength as it leaves. Ushi is considered a geo construct, and Arataki Itto can only deploy 1 Ushi on the field at any one time.
Oni coming through!
When Itto unleashes his elemental burst, he lets out his inner raging Oni King for a time, and wields his Oni King's Kanabo in battle. For the burst's duration, Ito's elemental and physical resistance are decreased, but his normal, charged, and plunging attacks are converted to geo damage that cannot be overridden. Also, Ito's normal attack speed is increased, and his attack is increased, based on his defense. During the Raging Oni King state, when the first or third strikes of his attack hits an enemy, Itto gains a stack of superlative superstrength. With adept use of this effect, Itto can overwhelm the enemy with more Arataki Kesagiri slashes and vaunt the might of the Arataki gang. Ito's Crimson Oni bloodline is not only a point of pride, it's his source of strength in battle. After unlocking the talent Bloodline of the Crimson Oni, Arataki Kesagiri damage is increased by an amount that scales with Itto's defense. Arataki Itto's life is one where a new challenger could appear at any moment. But as a self-professed tough guy, he won't go down without a fight. No matter who the opponent, he's always itching to show off his awesome skills and attain victory with style. During battle, Arataki Itto uses his normal attacks and elemental skill to accumulate stacks of superlative superstrength. then batters the enemy with the Arataki Kesagiri charged attack. When his energy is full, Arataki Itto unleashes his elemental burst to enter the raging Oni King state, greatly enhancing his abilities. In this state, Itto can quickly stack up that superlative super strength and use Arataki Kesagiri slashes to crush those who dare challenge him. Compared to his peers, Arataki Itto has lived a colorful life and is familiar with the inside of a prison cell, fully qualifying him as the rightful leader of the Arataki gang. Though some may contest his way of handling things, the members of this young Crimson Oni's gang choose to follow him, despite the diet of grilled lavender melon. Well, it's one way of living. And ultimately, surviving on sporadic work and next to no mora is still an easier task than trying to deny your destiny.